Hello, good people. It's me, the priest of the Church of Naruto. It has been a good week for our religion, because again, many people converted to Narutoism. If this keeps going on, and it will, my brothers and sisters, then our church will become even bigger than Judaism, Islam, Christianity, and even the Church of Itachi. More and more people are finally seeing the truth and the light of our Lord Naruto. But sadly, there are also still a few who dare to doubt his words of wisdom. I discovered a place called Naruto Forums on the internet, where some people are still living in a very heretic way. These pagans need to convert quickly, or they shall burn in hell for eternity. Join our church. Being a Narutard is more than just an instantaneous conversion. It's a daily process whereby you grow as a human to be more and more like Naruto himself. We believe in Naruto Uzumaki as our Lord and Savior. We believe that Naruto fight for our sins. Now pray with me. Our hero who art in Konoha, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us this day a sign of the holy Rasengan, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from Uchiha. For thine is the title of Hokage, and the power, the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Here, my children, are some testimonies from people who saw the light of His Holiness Naruto. They converted and became happy people. Just listen to a few of them.
Hi, my name is Jermaine Defoe. I'm a black African nigger living in Los Angeles. You see, I'm 25 years old and still not in jail, so that means something, and that's thanks to Naruto. He is saving my life each day, and I believe in him. Believe it.
Dear people, in the past I was a whore. My legs were open for every cock or dildo. But since I've seen the light of the Church of Naruto, I am living a better life. Now my legs are only open for members of this glorious church.
Yeah, folks, I'm Desmond. I just want to tell you that my conversion to Narutoism was the best decision for my entire life, you know. I was nobody in the past, but now people acknowledge me. I thank the priest, the church, and of course, Lord Naruto.
You see, people, our church means the truth. Convert or be doomed, it's that simple. Hail Naruto. Believe it.